Welcome to another episode of God of War Ascension. Yeah, we're gonna climb up here. Hey, look at that. XP. Why am I climbing up this? Like, what is the purpose? A woman? Bro, what makes you think that she can beat me? Okay, dude. Come here, bitch. Open up. Come here. Oh shit. The fuck? Holy moly. Wow, that was easy. Okay. What is the purpose? Like, why do I have to go up here? Did I miss something in the story? I mean, I'll learn about it later, obviously, but I'm just questioning. Like, what? Oh. What the fuck is going on? Going to his head, not his shoulders, okay. Okay, they're coming. Huh. free XP, guys. Free XP. Wait. Did I fell? How the fuck that happened? I was focused on the stone there. Holy shit. They allow you to fall. Okay, I gotta just watch out then. Well, that was stupid. His hands are not burning, bro. It's crazy. No! Okey-dokey. Which way I have to go? Oh my. There's something here. Okay. Got it. You can go like this. I can't. There must be something here. Yes, sir. Do I have to jump? No! Oh my god. Double jump. Oh, I don't need anything. And this. We got 4K now. See that? I'm at other food. Where am I going, bro? I'm confused. I have to release the chains, I think. Yeah. Something like that. Way. Hey, upgrade. I can do one more upgrade for each power, health and magic. Oh, I feel like this is an elevator. This is an elevator. An end from the notebook of Archimedes. The fools came. They said they were on an errand of the sister. It cannot be. The sister would never allow these two to ruin my creation. So they ruined his creation. They destroyed it, right? Oh, I'm seeking this one. I'm gonna go there. I thought the game crashed. Could I go all the way up? I wonder. I can't. It doesn't allow. Okay. Nice transaction once again. It's not really a transaction, obviously, but it's so cool. I know. It only hurts me when it's on animation, because I'm always doing an animation movie type of thing, and if it's glitching, I don't like it. I don't need anything. Oh, I thought this crashed. Finally, bro, what? Oh! I pressed one button. I got bamboozled. That nest didn't broke for so long. Mess with my head. Okay, please don't crash. The Gauntlet of Apollo.
You leave an army in disarray. Return to us, General. Lead us to victory.
You do not exist. You are of my mind.
Return to your roots. Return to who you are, Spartan.
We only need to bring you home.
My home!
is in Sparta!
Sister, show him what Sparta does to a traitor!
Fuck, I killed her though. She's not real. What's up, dudes?
Stop the fighting! All where you belong. All will be restored. Out of my way! Let me show you how it's done!
You're alive? Gonna jump again?
It is time to end these childish
Not again. What's up, dude? You're gonna die again. You don't know my power, bitch. Ooh, you lost two of your arms. Wait a minute. She did action with ha- Whoa, what?
shows us, and pain is what he shall receive!
Come then. You like that? What is he doing, bro? Oh, poor thing. Come here.
No more! I will kill you myself!
Come, sister. Together we will defeat this mongrel!
It is pointless to keep him alive.
The fuck?
Die. Is this the life of a warrior? Now we shall return to Kratos.
You guys remember when we was starting? There was no arm of her. So this is the past. It's not the current time. What's going on? Just pommeling her. Come here. Stop this madness. Look, you're getting hit 3 times. Stop it. I'm coming for you. Oh, this is your animal? No, no, it's not her animal. No, it is? It is. I'm here. One. Two, three, one. She's still laughing? Come here. Yes, sir. I see the blood. She's dead? No way.
Enough! It is time, Kratos. Return to your rightful place. Perhaps if you serve your purpose well, you will even end up on Olympus one day.
I will never serve Ares again.
Oh my god, really?
Your methods fail us, Megara. I will take care of him. You will return.
Death first.
I should have done this a long time ago.
Orkos! This is what you align with, Spartan?
This time, you will fail.
What What have you done? You pathetic weakling!
Find them!
You will never reach the lantern, Spartan!
Oh, they're protecting the lantern. Okay.
You will never reach the eyes now that my mothers know you are after them. This power helped me escape Hecatoncheires.
And what will happen to you?
If you do not succeed, my fate is sealed regardless. Alecto has destroyed the only path that leads to the lantern. Before I could have told you how to get to it, but now you will need to find a new way.
Okay. The old stone of Orkos, a painful symbol of his own terrible bone as the old keeper of the Furies. This stone allows Orkos to be in two places at once. Okay. Now, listen. When we rip, I'm gonna call this the ink girl, ink woman is the highest one, right? Because she's strongest. And then the illusion girls come, and then insect girl. So when I ripped insect girl's arm, I was like thinking, okay, I ripped another arm of her, so she don't have arm. But then I see she already had two arms, then I ripped one. So then that gave me a reminder of, okay, we are at the past, not in the present. You know, when we started the game, we were in the chains. And then she came with no arm. So that was the future from now on. So then, I was going to say that Ink Girl is the strongest. She's the older one, I think. Because we tried to beat Inside Girl. She was easy as fuck. And the Illusion Girl is a little bit harder because she can fuck with us. Fuck with our mind, but Ink Woman, okay, I don't know what to do with her, but she's strong. She threw only one ink and we couldn't even move. Without Orkos, we could have died there. And I don't know if I want to say anything else, but thanks for watching, guys. That was it, and I will end the episode here. Take care, and peace out. I will see you guys in the next one. Don't forget that. Bye.